Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from Group 4. We will present the results of our discussion, which is about X-ray cassettes. Before we start, allow me to introduce the members of Group 4. The first one of myself, Anjani Azara Ari, as the moderator. Suci Apriana Jasmine, as the presenter. Nurul Iza, as the presenter. Nabila Nurfauzia, as the recorder. Winda Suci Maharani, as the note taker. Ino Wahyajita Damayanti as the note taker, Slamet Wahyu Syaputro as the presenter. Let's see to the first materi, will explain by Suci. Bu Suci, we welcome.
Okay, thank you for the chance that given to me in this presentation. I would like to present about historic cassette. What is the cassette and construction cassette? Okay, next, history cassette. History cassette, since the inception of radiology is growing longer and longer, starting with a close-up technique by radiographer directly without using a sling. Because it has not been known since then, the impact of the radiation produced by the X-ray rays. And also the processing manual, so much lost material. But in the 70s, there began to appear especially development in the film processing. From the previous ones using the developing processing technique to fishing are already surging the processing power. But until recently, the AGRM processing began. Its a volatile development is computer technology. In medical, especially radiology, is known to be a digital image term that is a computer-based procedure, ranging from patient registration to patient result in photo result. Okay, next. What is the cassette? X-ray cassette is a rectangle or square plastic or metallic container used to hold X-ray film and intensifying screen in close. Okay, next. Okay, construction cassette. Number one, the front of the cassette is made of a radiolecant material with low absorption characteristic. It's made of aluminum, plastic, laminate, or carbon fiber. And the backside of the cassette prevent backscatter radiation from reaching the film. It's made of metal or plastic construction and lined with lead foil. Okay, next. Next, as you can see on the image, this is a picture of the cassette and its parts. Okay, next, back to moderator.
Okay, thank you, Suci, for explain about history X-ray cassettes. Next, we will explain second materi to Wahyu. We welcome.
Hold and protect intensifying screen to exclude all light from entering to cassette blocking the film to maintain close and uniform contact between film and screen to exclude dust, dirty. Okay, next. Feature of the ideal cassette. Long and rigid to avoid wear and tear. Lightweight to facilitate carrying, easy to open and close, no sharp edge, and able to provide good film screen contact when closed. Okay, next. Pair of cassette. Do not scratch at any surface. Do not make the screen wet. Record the date of cleaning. Hold it gently. Store in standing position and do not store cassette near source of heat. Do not leave the cassette open. And then ensure the screen is fully dry before reloading the cassette. Next, work principle. 1. Imaging plate situated on the tape and exposure was made using X-ray equipment. When an X-ray penetrates on the object, it results from attenuation because of the X-ray field through the object. Then from a latent shadow. 2. IP cassette then put in the image reader. In the image reader, a latent image stored on the surface of the phosphorus. Read and edit it using infrared light to phosphor, thus causing the stored energy to change into visible light. Okay, back to moderator. Thank you.
Thank you, Wahyu. Next, last materi will explain by Nurul. Nurul, we welcome.
This is the next explanation of the cassette work principle. 3. The light given off the surface of the plate, it gets caught by a light collector and passes through to the photomultiplier tube, which converts the light energy into an analog electric signal. 4. These analog signals are subsequently converted into digital signals by analog circuits to digital converters and processed within the computer. Next. After the reading process is complete, the image data on the imaging plate can be removed by the way imaging plate is treated with strong light. This makes imaging plate can be reused. 6. After a description has appeared on the monitor screen, it can be reconstructed or manipulated on console image to get the desired image. Next. These are the example of the cassette. There are curved cassette. These steps are used in the image of curved object. Film charger cassette, which is the back layer of it that is thick enough, so the primary light actually doesn't penetrate the bottom. Cassette and photograph of timer. Step that has a photograph of a timer that makes an RKPT electronic. Grid cassette, generally used for a photo shoot where a horizontal ray central can wear a bucket table. Next. Flexible cassette, which is usually used in industrial radiography. Multi-section cassette, used for the photo shoot of multiple layer of fingers. Graduated cassette, fitted with a screen that has a sensitivity to low speed, medium speed, high speed. For example, used in a full foot shoot, vertebrates, and so forth. Okay, I return it to the moderator.
Okay, thank you, Nurul. So the conclusion of our presentation today is X-ray cassette. Is a rectangle of square plastic or metallic container used to hold X-ray films, exposed or unexposed, and intensifying screen input. The front of the cassette is made of a reduction material with low absorption characteristic. It is made of aluminum, plastic, laminate, or carbon fiber. Throughout X-ray tapes have some functions and treatments that need to be filled. That's our presentation. As the moderator, I apologize if we have any mistakes in the presentation. And thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.